It is very useful tips in Excel, which has been used in footing design Excel sheet preparation.
We can make a list here, or 12 milli, 14 milli, 16 milli, 18 milli, 20 milli, 22 milli, 25 milli. This list can be added here as a drop down cell. So go to data validation, list, source, this to this. Okay, so this is our REBAR dia.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.